There's just so many different things. There's no way to have a typical day. Any given day, you can be putting software on computers. You can be putting computers at desks. So you can be fixing a monitor that doesn't turn on.
Just throwing out what your tasks are, putting them in the proper sequense.
And we're training students to
planning databases,
be well-rounded and be the support for the end users.
Train your users.
The technical college experience is so important because the students are starting right off with hands-on experiences.
What's going to get that task done?
They're getting exposures to the hardware and the software that is used in the field right away.
So the Gantt chart is
there's so many different things that they can do that isn't just sitting at the end of a phone line.
How to be more productive doing something.
Was anybody setting up Outlook over here?
To me, it's the only way to go. It gave me a focus. I saw where I wanted to go in life. It's never too late. I mean, my kids are older and I went back to school. It can be done by anybody.